And Kelsie is learning some fun new moves. She's channeling her inner J-Lo today.
That's right, I'm here and we're chatting about Pole Icons Dance Studio. I'm here with Elaine. Now, one, before we get started, best Halloween costume, twins, Danny DeVito, Arnold Schwarzenegger, up top. Yeah. Now, you're gonna teach me some moves here. Some basic moves for somebody that wants to take that intro class for 15 bucks. Can you break down what I'm gonna be learning?
Yes, you're gonna learn a dip turn. So okay. a dip turn, you're gonna take your inside hand nice and high.
Okay.
Stretch and extend out through the outside of your body. You'll take a giant step, draw a circle with your toes, shift your weight into your opposite foot, and hook your knee.
You made that look so easy. Can you do that a little bit? You know, I'm gonna try it.
You just go for it.
I'm gonna try it. We're gonna do even more on the, just keep on watching for my humiliation. More when we come back, woo! Oh my gosh, I'm a natural.
All right, let's check and see what Kelsie's doing now. She was doing a little pole dancing before.
Yeah, let's see if she's working.
I think you mean I was nailing the pole dance correction. You guys, I am here, Pole Icons Dance Studio, back here with Elaine. They're rocking it out back there. Now, here's the deal. For somebody like me who's a beginner, right?
Yes.
You have a deal going on for Galentine's Day, correct?
Correct.
Yeah, that's 15 bucks.
It's $15 for your first visit. So any class that you want to take, it's $15 flat.
Yeah. And you have an app, right? Tell me a little bit about that.
We do. So it's super easy to sign up. You just go onto your phone, you download the app, it's Pole Icons, and you can sign up for class yourself.
Gotcha. And what is like the thing that you love when newbies come and take the class? What do they learn?
They learn so much, honestly. Like even after your first class, you just feel empowered, you feel great and confident, and it really teaches body awareness just from day one.
Mm-hmm. And somebody like me, like I was saying, you know, off camera, because we're friends now, we're talking.
Oh, of course.
That I just am like a little bit of a floating head, you know? So to connect to the body is really important.
Right, and it's all about sensuality. So that's really what we try to tap into. So we get people tapped into their senses, and then everything just flows from there.
Okay, now we've got one like quick move, because you guys stay tuned at 7, because I'm going to learn some hardcore moves. But a body roll, right?
A body roll. A body roll is all about undulation. So you really start in your you start in your chest, you push it forward, and then you pull your belly back, use your core, kind of sink and drop into your hips, and then push your hips out.
Awesome. More when we come back.
Body roll.
Body
back.
Roll, you guys.
Body
keep on watching the body roll.
Gotta watch it. There you go, Kelsie.
Also, Kelsie is dancing the morning away. How's it going?
Amy, before we dance, we drink. That's what we're doing here at Provocateur Lounge. I'm hanging out with Josh, who's making these very lovely Valentine's, Galentine's, Palentine's, all the times cocktails. Now, Josh, what do we got here in this foamy delight?
So this is a kind of a play on a Pisco Sours.
Okay.
It's called a Forget-Me-Not. So we've got a little bit of egg white, grenadine, lemon, Peruvian Pisco, and just a touch of St. Elizabeth Allspice Trim.
Okay.
Now we're gonna touch this up a little bit with what's called, what's referred to in the biz as Angostura art.
Oh, getting some biz chats. This is beautiful.
So you wanna dot, the glass.
Mm-hmm.
And then after you dot the glass,
oh my gosh, I feel like I'm in the Great British Baking Show right now. This is amazing.
Oh, I'm not nearly as talented as they are.
And then you have one more drink. Can we do this one? What's this one before? I'm going to drink it.
Oh, this
talk about it, I'll drink it.
This is your mocktail.
Mm.
Since you are trying not to drink this month,
well,
as it were.
It's good for everybody.
There you are.
Josh, this is amazing. What is this called?
I don't know. You name it.
Well, I'm gonna just call it Huff Sauce, which is disgusting. More right here in Bucktown when we come back. Should we cheers? Oh, yes.
Cheers.
Cheers. You guys, we're hanging out, Pole Icons Dance Studio. I'm here with Elaine. Now, we're doing one more move.
One more move.
Let's do this. Tell me what I'm doing.
You're doing a back hook.
Back hook. Do you believe in me?
I believe in you.
Okay, so tell me how to do it. Let's do this real fast.
Okay. So you're gonna take your inside hand nice and low.
Uh-huh.
Your outside, as I reach for her, outside hand is high.
Uh-huh.
You'll start to lean back, draw a circle with your outside foot.
Yes.
Let the pole bend your legs for you.
Okay.
And then you'll squeeze your hands to lower slowly. Take your hands wide and come all the way down to your belly.
Beautiful.
And then we'll roll, twist, and finish.
All right, how you doing up there? Good? I mean, nobody's up there at all. All right, so this hand goes here inside. I'm reaching up and out. Thumbs up.
Yep,
handshake. Oh my gosh, I believe J-Lo. Help me, sister J-Lo.
Reach through your toes.
Going like this back here?
Yep, fall towards me.
Falling towards you.
Oh, I am
feeling it. Crawling. Josh, are you capturing this? Oh, what? And I go this way. Oh, hello. The big show. Oh, dang.
Hey.
Kendall, that was amazing. You guys, this has been so much fun. I really do think this is a wonderful Galentine's Day thing to do. It's a hoot. You can get dance classes, you can get some drinks, you can have a show. So Valentine's Day, are you gonna be here?
Oh, yeah.
Are you gonna be here?
We're gonna be here.
All right, I'm gonna be here as well, you guys. Back to you in the studio.
All right.